this thing again. I never did like flamingos. Too pink.
Numerous cell breaches on every level.
Every altered item on your list, an Opticon, safe and sound.
That's a load off my mind. Missing altered items don't exactly reflect well on me, you know. Did they give you any trouble?
The flamingo pulled me into the astral plane just like the fridge did. That same creature was there.
I was looking over the old activity reports, and multiple items had been displaying much more destructive behavior in the past few weeks. There's some connection there, I bet, but that's a bit above my pay grade.
Well, something to keep an eye on.
And if I have any more runaways, I'll know just who to call.
I guess this is my life now. I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
start looking for me.
Listening to America Overnight. You're listening to America Overnight, now in our 29th year, lifting the veil between fiction and reality. Thank you for staying up with us. I've been getting a lot of calls about this meteor in Sterling, Colorado. There are reports of a large spherical container that crash-landed in a field outside town. Some government people reportedly took it away. Now, we happen to broadcast from Colorado, and Sterling isn't far. I drove down myself to check it out with members of the America Overnight team. I don't need to tell you, it wasn't long before we found pieces of metal debris scattered in a field. Listeners, this is yet another instance of an unidentified flying object, or UFO, entering our airspace and crashing. That the government took away the evidence under cover of darkness only compounds the fact that these are more than likely visitors from beyond our planet, or dare I say, solar system. Head on over to our website to see pictures of the spacecraft pieces we uncovered. And while you're doing that, our sponsors would like your ear. America Overnight will be right back. Now in our...
from the HRAs is purely antithetical to every... I took care of the Tomasi problem. Sorry, I forget he was a coworker.
Don't apologize. That wasn't the real Tomasi. He...
You're right. I just didn't want to be insensitive.
Sentimentality is a weakness in situations like these, Jesse. That's Bureau 101.
I don't think Emily's in danger of being called sentimental.
I should get going.
Don't let me hold you up.
Thank you.
Why'd they keep an altered item here?
Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7C. Object is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the mirror. It's the longest time on record. Can you describe your experience inside Agent Hardy? Agent Hardy is physically healthy. All tests have come back clean. Yet the speech issue has persisted for hours. Calm down, Agent. It could be psychosomatic, but the fact that this only occurred after returning from the mirror makes a paranatural explanation more likely. I recommend a battery of tests and a Class Orange quarantine. Object is Agent Hardy.
Weird way to lock something up. Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good. Someone's in there. That's not good. Thank you.
future.
This mirror up. I wonder what the Bureau was doing with this thing. Is gone. It's dealt with.
necessary.